today I'm visiting the house in which Queen Elizabeth, with her husband, Philip, Prince Philip, lived in Malta for a number of years. This is Malta Network Resources. There are a lot of people queuing for this special day event.
Said that the queen had to leave Malta because her father had died and it's not being killed. So this was the bathroom. This might have been a shelter. Most likely,
I think.
They're different downstairs. And let's go to the next floor.
Looking
out, I'm missing. Here we have the garden. The garden. It's still being restored, so you can't go through this section. But you can go through here or through other parts. Not any problem. See if you can get one here. Okay. I'll give you a nice view. This garden. Orange trees. And some stairs, they go to the upper level. Can't go up right now. Okay, but we can walk here. People today, there was a huge queue to get in. I will be able to go up there, it seems. Okay. Very interesting. Hope you are enjoying this video. Don't forget to press like. If you're enjoying it, let YouTube know that it's a good video. So let's now. Stones here, and more trees. Some stairs over there. It's amazing, huh? It's a good occasion, it's open day, good weather. You can see this garden. Check out this spot. Some exploring. Okay. So it's time now to move back inside. So can't go up the stairs. Go up through the inner part. I wonder which one is the bedroom, Queen Elizabeth. Place before it's completely restored. Last chance to see it as it was. What's your chance in this video? I'm glad that Heritage Malta gave us the chance, public. Well done to Heritage Malta. Restoration, which is still ongoing, an ongoing process. Clothes. That's the next room. A bathroom. A queen's bathroom. Toilet and bath, okay. two bathrooms. The minor bathroom sort of from the major bathroom. The other one was the major bathroom. So now let's see where we can go. No, we can go. Huh? Oh. Thank you. Alright. Okay, so now we have more windows. And then we have the fireplace. Thank you.
Thank you. Guardamangia, Malta resident of Overland Bank. In the district's vacancy, HMS Chequers, the destroyer to which Prince Philip has been assigned as Jimmy the One, the Navy's term for a first attempt.
Now let's go to the top. Let's see what else you can see. No, that's toilet. Okay. Seems to be another toilet. Queue for the toilet. Toilet, sink. So, really interesting exploration today. Going on. Window. Okay, an overview of the garden. Area, the roof. Drink. This view. So don't forget to press like, subscribe, leave a comment, and visit maltanaturalresources.com. Thank you for viewing this video. And I'll see you in the next video. So I'll just say bye from Malta Africa Resources in Guardamangia, Malta. See you.